he would play like this. He would switch to claw hand for certain combos and then go back.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight. Round one. Fight.